Again, one of the favorite when it comes to mixing of dough or making batters. So the single planetary mixer, as the name suggests, the mixing takes place due to the planetary motion of the blades. As you can see on your top right, there is a planetary beater, and the planetary beater rotates along the periphery of the vessel. At the same time, it rotates on its own axis. So that is the reason why it is called as a single planetary mixer. There are different kind of beaters that can be used, such as wire whip, hook type, or the batter beater. The batter beater is used for cake mixing, for cream whipping. You use what is called as the egg whisk or the whipper, or the dough hook when it comes to dough kneading at low speeds. The discharge of the material from a planetary mixer or the bowl can be by manual scooping when it comes to pasty materials that does not flow. And for materials which are flowable, they can be discharged using a bottom wall. The single planetary mixer is used for mixing of dry and wet powders, light paste, gels, and doughs.